I'm very, very honoured to have Queens of the Stone Age on the bus. So are you excited about performing tonight?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what is it about Download that's so unique?
Well, I mean, let's be honest, it's a very rock and roll audience. And we quite like that, you know? I mean, this is an audience that doesn't care when it turns midnight. And we make music for after midnight, so it's good for us.
What goes down in the dressing room?
You know, it just sort of subtly ratchets up in intensity, you know? It's an intense thing to walk out in front of a crowd like this, and I think, you know, it really feels like you're kind of leaning up against the gate waiting for someone to open it so you can just come bolting out of there.
Yeah.
So I love that experience of the 10 minutes before, how that ramps up like that. It's kind of unlike all other feelings, you know.
And then how do you come down from that?
Tequila.
Like here, I mean, can you feel that there's kind of a sense of
everyone's
excitement?
Really friendly and like everyone's here to kind of cut loose, and so that's kind of what's happening, you know.
Good God, there's a bunch of beautiful ladies out there. And either I'm on fucking LSD or there's a guy dressed like Super Mario Brothers right over here. No, I'm definitely on LSD. I'm also on AC/DC, Motorhead, and everything else is fucking good.